Hello, I'm Bill Baldwing, and this week I'm reporting from inside a basket. That's right. I'm in Ireland. Apparently it's a basket case. Who cares if the Irish are going down the tubes, I hear you say, and fair enough. But the point is, we've been getting some genuinely funny news reports from Ireland. First we heard that the Irish PM had been up all night drinking poutine. It's an illegal brew more powerful than vodka.
We're gonna fight our way out of this recession. My government has been fighting all night, and we're still standing.
At which point, top talk show host Jay Leno wandered into the fray.
Okay, here's a good game, right? Who's the drunken moron? That's right, it's the Irish Prime Minister.
And that wasn't all. A week later, some ninny drove a truck into the Irish Houses of Parliament. You might just say that's the way they drive in Ireland, but to me, that means people have given up hope. I decided to ask the Mick in the street.
Now that Ireland is more or less finished, who would you like to blame?
Who would I like to what?
Who would you like to blame
for what,
now that Ireland is more or less finished?
We also talk about how happy we are, even though we're in a recession.
Genuinely, you guys are happy?
Yeah, of course.
That's incredible. Well, you know, they do say that the Irish are always happy and laughing a lot.
It's only money.
But in Britain, we think it's just because you're always drunk. Where are you going to emigrate to?
Where am I going to emigrate to? Where would I, or where am I going to?
Where will you?
Where will I? I probably won't, to be honest.
There is absolutely nothing wrong with this country. Nothing wrong with the Irish economy. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm very busy. Out.
When you're sick, you go to see a doctor. When your economy's sick, you go to see a doctor of economics. Finance Minister, Dr. Fergus Flanagan.
Ah, sure, no. Sure, bound to pick up at some stage anyway.
What do you say to those who say that the Germans are going to take over?
Well, sure, you know, if it's not the Germans, it'll be the Chinese's. And the main thing is to look like you're doing a bit of work. Jesus is coming. Keep busy, as the fella said. Few cuts here, few cuts there, and wait for the EU bailout.
Sorry, I didn't catch that.
Wait for the EU bailout.
So there you have it. The Germans are coming. The Germans are coming. But seriously, all this got Bill thinking. Could this happen in England? Come on, Bill, get it together. Of course not. We're English. Can't see Dave Cameron letting one bank ruin the whole country. Anyway, for God's sake, who said the Irish should have their own country anyway? Johnny Director thinks it's like giving the lunatics the keys to the asylum. Imagine the Welsh running Wales. I've got a plane to catch. Last one out of Ireland, turn off the lights!